now, breaking news from RTV6.
That breaking news, police are investigating a deadly wreck on I-69 in Madison County that still has traffic backed up right now. Investigators say the incident happened in the southbound lanes of I-69 right after exit 214, involving multiple vehicles. Now, all police will confirm at this point is someone has died in that wreck. No word on any other injuries. Police are directing vehicles around that wreckage, but they say it is a slow process right now.